Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Asha Sachdev's family. Nafisa Sultan, better known by her screen name Asha Sachdev, is a noted Bollywood character actor. Asha Sachdev was born into a Muslim family. Her father, late Ahmed Ali Khan, was a musician, singer, and a poet. She has a brother, Anwar Hussain, a singer, and a sister, Reshma Sachdev. Actor Arshad Warsi is her stepbrother. Arshad married Maria Goretti on 14 February 1999. She is the aunt of Zeke and Zeni Zoe. Asha was an alumna of the Film and Television Institute of India, Pune, and joined Bollywood. She began her career in a low-budget film, Double Cross, in 1972, wherein she played a bold and dynamic role. However, the film was a flop. She got the main leading role in Hifazat in 1973, and the film was appreciated for her good performance and the songs, especially Ye Mastani Dagar and Hamrahi Mera Pyar, which became popular. Somehow, the image stuck, and thereafter, she was offered only supporting and bold characters. Her Bear Deer appearance in Red Hot Pants in the Naveen Nishol Rekha star thriller Wo Main Nahi in 1974, which was a remake of Naan Awan Ilai, created a storm, and she was flooded with item dance offers and vamp roles. She occasionally received offers in the leading role, like in Agent Vinod and Ek Hi Rasta, which became hits. She won the Filmfare Best Supporting Actress Award for her role as Neetu Singh's best friend in Priyatama in 1978. In the role, she wore a simple sari and was bespectacled throughout the film. Some of her notable films are Mama Bhanja, Lafange, Mehbooba, Satte Pe Satta, Duniya Meri Jeb Mein, The Burning Train, Judai, Prem Rog, and Ishwar. In the late 80s, she moved to television, acting in serials throughout the 90s. She won the Filmfare Award for Best Supporting Actress for Priyatama in 1978. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.